What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Tevin, back with another video. Today, we're gonna be doing a Kool-Aid challenge. I got
your boy Tony.
This guy with me. I got green apple and sharkleberry fin. Don't know what this tastes like. About to find out. Probably gonna be nasty.
You know, your boy got that old Jamaican flavor Kool-Aid.
What does that even mean?
And that berry cherry. Tastes like Jamaica. Tropical.
Your cousin? Alright, we're gonna edit that part out. Alright, you ready? Hey, that was a good question. It's a good question, man. You ready, son? Hey, hold on, I need a bag or something to spit this in. I'm not swallowing it. I already know that. Hey, give me a bag, Flunky.
Now you trick me.
Yeah, that.
I
already did. Man, you ready?
Hmm?
You ready?
Ready whenever you ready, bro. Sipping on a drink, sipping on a drink.
Okay. You trying to give me copyrights, man? You can't sing that song.
Well, I'm not about to finish this.
Bro, it smelled good, though. That's the crazy part.
It just smelled too concentrated.
Which one?
Yeah, this one.
I got green apple. Probably sour.
Oh.
We gotta drink it all, huh?
Huh? Put all in your mouth.
Yeah.
Pause.
Oh.
We bring the trash can closer.
Well, this smells like some illegal stuff.
Smells good.
No, mine is smelling like some illegal stuff. Mm-hmm. Literally, some illegal stuff.
That's that Jamaica.
Calm down?
Yeah.
What's calm down from? Five? Three?
Three. I want to do it, yeah.
Two. One. Got the hole to go.
I still taste them.
Oh, I feel it in my stomach. I had it bubbling though, for real.
I wasn't swallowing that. It was that green apple that killed me. That's disgusting. That's disgusting. I didn't follow that, dude.
Huh? I told you, man. When them highways come to, I read it. But
then
hey,
you giving up the challenge, man. The next challenge.
Halloween challenge coming soon.
I'll never do that again. My teeth feel disgusting. I still taste it.
Oh my God. Oh man.
Well, that was a Kool-Aid challenge. Disgusting.
My stomach hurt.
I still taste it. It hurt still. You got it, didn't say? He might go to the doctor. And nobody tell you to swallow it. That was nasty. I couldn't. Well, we'll see you guys next time. Peace!